And we're back. After yesterday's feature race, the top eight drivers have been reversed on the grid, setting up some exciting action as we launch into today's event, the sprint race.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back for another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode, where we start in F2 and we work our way up to towards F1. So today we're at the British Grand Prix for the sprint race, the final race of the weekend. And it is wet, and we're starting in fourth since we finished sixth in the feature race. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in. As you probably know by now, wet races are not my best races out there. Well, that's a great start. My best start yet. Gotta really be careful because the wets are still dry. I mean, they're still cold. So we can really get this car spinning quite easily. There, just a tiny little bit of throttle. The car started sliding.
We're looking good so far.
Might be able to go a little bit faster to the ramp, but I'm not 100% sure. Doing too bad right now. We're about 7 to 8, say almost a second down from Isla. Right now we really just gotta hit those apexes. And don't do that. Oh, we lost so much time there. If they would have said that that was me, I would have been flipped out. I think we don't have DRS because it'd be catching up to me like so fast. Man, Alonso's already 4 seconds ahead. That's not too bad. Went a little bit wide there. $7,000. They're probably going to power down a little bit sooner maybe on that. This corner, I think, is usually where I make up most of my time. I gotta figure out this corner. It was about 4 tenths there, I believe.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
That's a first. Was you gonna increase the gap from Schumacher behind me? Ooh, gotten too much in the wet. How are the tires? 15%, 4 laps, 30%, 8 laps, yeah. It's not bad. Not great though. I'm slowly catching, I thought that's good. Downshift there by accident? Okay, gap from the back is about almost 4 seconds. That's not too bad. A little bit of touch of the rocks there. Alright, more rain droplets in the screen, that means we're getting closer. Wait, what? But our wing having issues? Weird. I think we don't need DRS. Okay, I really need to catch up and make a move on this guy already. Got such good traction at that corner, which I don't get how.
Of light rain.
A little love tap to Eilat really messed up my line there.
Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
I just gotta let them all catch up with this damn safety car.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
I guess that helps, but now I just gotta get away from these guys. Really unfortunate for Ilott, really. Everything is good now. I guess we must have had like a malfunction that they could have fixed. Is this really going to be the first ever wet race that we're gonna be on podium? You know what I probably think helped? Like, I actually just today changed the lineup of my brake compared to my accelerator. So usually my not accelerator, my clutch. So normally my clutch is in the left, brake is in the middle, accelerator's on the right. I switched my clutch and my brake since that's a little bit better with my body being a bit more straight. Without having to kind of like twist my foot. Oh man, I lost so much time there. But yeah, now my brake is on the left. And the clutch is in the middle, and my accelerator is on the right. It was normal. So, because I only usually use the accelerator little bits here and there. I mean, I only use the clutch only for starting. A little bit of a kick out there. I really gotta hold it, defend as much as I can against Schumacher here. Pull away as hard as I can through here. Let's pay attention to our braking lines, our apexes.
Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Here we go, 1.1 second, two more laps. Let's do this, huh? Let's do this. Let's hold off these guys in the rain. Tight race, that's for sure. That's a really bad line through there. Alright, 2 second gap. Let's power through, final lap. Come on. final lap.
This
here we go.
Final lap. Final lap of the race.
Let's bring her home. Going really wide in those corners, but it's not gonna matter. He's 2 seconds behind, and really need to royally mess up for him to catch up now. Another podium. Here we go.
Great job. You've done everything we wanted today. A great win then for the Trident team today.
Another podium. Here we go. Now that was an interesting race. Ilad definitely gave me a run for my money there. It was tough keeping up with him.
Are making their way out for the podium
celebration. But we did what we got to do.
Picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing race.
All right.
And now let's take a look at the driver's stand. It's a good result for Antoine.
Giuliano did 10. Nice.
Further ahead at the top. Table. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think Giuliano Lisi. It was just a masterclass.
Grid 14 moved up for spots, nice. Grid 3 moved up, yeah.
Trident moved further ahead at the top of the standings. There was also a strong showing from the Uni Virtuosi team today as they make their way.
Unfortunately, Ireland had such a good run.
The same as the fans' choice this time. And both drivers were brilliant today. But the driver I choose today, just about as the edge, I think.
And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
All right. So now it's driver standings moved up to third place, 28 points behind Hubert. Jordan King's behind above us. Giuliano dropped a little bit. Team standing, we are still number one with a gap of 20. BMW, that's Hubert. Okay. Well, that was good. That was real good. First ever podium on a wet race. That's awesome. So, but either way, that's a perfect way to end this episode. So thank you everybody for checking this episode out and the race. Thanks for tuning into my channel. Make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button so that you're part of the team. And we'll see you guys next time. Take it easy.